Hey guys, what's up? I'm back, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do the forward flip. There's two ways to do it. First one shown here. This is the controls for how to do it, shown in the video. So you do a pop shove it after you do a kickflip, pretty much. That was the second way to do a forward flip. So how you do it is, it's not that, it's easier than the other way. Thank you for watching, goodbye!